breaking news this morning. Police are investigating a homicide in Sandy. It happened last night after 10. A high school student in Georgia overcame the struggles of being homeless to becoming valedictorian. In the aftermath of a series of data breaches, new focus is being put on securing your personal information stored on state government computers. Now you're just being mean. Well, you're gonna have to exfoliate later. That's all I have to say. The sister-in-law of missing West Valley City mom, Susan Cox Powell, is releasing a memoir about the high-profile case. It's nice to know that we have a backup microphone system. If I need to use it, I can just use yours.
That's right.
It's been confirmed the West Nile virus is in Utah. West Nile virus-carrying mosquitoes have appeared in Washington County. It took all 7 games, but the Miami Heat are the official champions of the NBA playoffs. Jer Bates has that and more in your Friday morning sports.